This is my mom, Martha. She and my dad, Benny, have been caring for my Uncle Joe for almost 10 years now. He was born with Down syndrome, and 3 years ago, he was diagnosed with dementia. My uncle came to live with my parents after my grandmother also became diagnosed with dementia and could no longer care for herself or my uncle.
She was unable to care for Jose. She was forgetting to give him his medication because he's always been under doctor's care, you know, several medications that he has to take, and so she was forgetting, you know, the medications.
Most people in their 60s have raised their children and usually are enjoying retirement and grandchildren. My parents have learned to adjust to their role as caregivers. Since they've been caring for Joe, they've learned to make many adjustments to their lives. Going on dates or trips means having to consider who will care for Joe while they're away. Many times they have to delay trips if they can't find care for him. In their 60s, most older adults are retired or close to retirement. Most have raised their children and look forward to visiting their grandbabies. But my parents spend the majority of their time with Joe rather than spending the time with grandkids when they can.
We don't know what empty nest is because we've never had empty nest.
Never at our experienced
age.
An empty nest.
You know, we raised our children and helped with our grandchildren, and now at this point, my husband's ready for retirement. He's ready, you know, in a year or so, and we'd like to use that time to travel, to do things that we enjoy doing.
Being caregivers has been a true test of their relationship as well. My parents have been married for 36 years. There's been ups and downs like all marriages, but this has actually brought them closer together. They've learned to lean on each other more than ever for support.
For me personally, individually, it's given me a new meaning to the word of support, of spouse support for my wife, just to be there for times that she needs something from me, and just continuously just be there for her. It's a hard process. It's something that's very hard to go through. And if you don't have somebody to support you and you try to do it alone, it just makes it more difficult, and it just changes a lot of things within the spouse and the husband at the time. And it could be very difficult and very negative if you let it. But if you support each other, support the person that you need to support, it allows it to be a little bit easier and more comforting.
My uncle takes up to 14 medications a day. Some are for the dementia, and others are for health issues. Day after day, my mom prepares meals, runs errands, makes doctor's appointments, meets with Joe's social workers, cleans, does laundry, and anything else my uncle needs done. My dad still works full-time, and when he's home, he helps my mom to care for my uncle. To some, the job of being a caregiver is too much of a challenge, but my dad sees it as his way of being there for my mom and my uncle.
I don't think a lot of husbands would be willing to take not only their mother-in-law, but also their brother-in-law and help you to care it. You know, help you to care for them. It's a very difficult situation. It's a very hard job for the person, the relative, to do it. You know, it's harder for, you know, the spouse. And I don't think very, very many men would be able to handle that. I really honestly don't.
I've always known my mom to be one of the strongest women I know, with such a huge heart. To her, family is everything.
Sometimes I just look at her and wonder where all the strength comes from. And I'm very very, you know, just looking at her makes me happy. She's changed a lot, and I know she's a stronger woman for it now.
Together, my parents have made a choice to put a hold on their golden years for now, but it's a decision they both say neither one of them would take back.
Just looking for peace, we're just looking for comfort. We're looking to work, but when the time comes that we know in our hearts that we cared for him to our best of ability, that we gave it all. We didn't leave nothing behind. We gave him everything, all the care he needed.
As the days pass, my parents will continue to care for my uncle. I see two amazing and strong people. Together, they care for my uncle. On the surface, their fate may be sad. However, to my family and those who know them, their life is a testimony to the endless love they have in their hearts.